everyone, it's Seja. So today I have my mom with me because it's Mother's Day today and we're doing a Q&A. So I asked every one of you guys on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, everywhere to ask us some questions. So we're just going to start answering them now. First, introduce yourself.
Okay, so I'm Anjali and I'm Sejal's mom. That's my best. What is your favorite dish cooked by your mom?
Rajma chawal.
Oh my god, that's mine too.
Chavithan asks us, what is your favorite memory with your mom? I don't know. No favorite memory. This is a very hard question. What was your mom's first reaction when she knew about YouTube?
Actually, I never thought that she's serious. So when she said that she wants to do YouTubing and I said, oh, go ahead and try, you know, whatever you like. But I never thought that she would take it so seriously and probably she would take it as a profession. And I'm very happy doing what she wants to. And she is pretty good at it.
Kamla asked, your most memorable and funny moment shared together.
Many moments actually turn funny. So, you know, whenever we're sitting and suddenly Sejal picks up a fight with me. And then the moment turns funny.
Yes. Have you ever taken guy advice from her and are you allowed to date? No. Never taken guy advice from my mom. No. Ta asks, according to your mom, were you an extrovert or an introvert in your childhood?
Oh my god. I don't know whether you have seen her videos. We used to actually call her Hondi. And Hondi in Hindi means an extremely introvert person.
I was very, very shy.
Used to talk to anyone.
I had friends. I used to talk to people.
She used to stand outside the class in the school. And she used to tell me, itne chote bacche ko koi school bhejte hai.
Okay, what would be one quality of your mom that you think you should have and that you shouldn't? She's very, very nerdy, I think. Because she's a doctor, so she studied a lot.
Actually, Joy, I'm not too nerdy. I mean, of course, when I was in college...
Arey, I'm doctor ho, yaar. One quality that she has that I don't want is how keen she is about everything. This has to be here, this has to be here. Ka asks, does your mom film videos too? She must be cool.
Actually speaking, I was one of the celebrity photographers for her. There's so many times when she could not find anybody to film her video. I used to be in the hospital. She used to call me, Mama, jaldi ghar aajo, there's an emergency. Okay, what is the emergency? No, you have to shoot a video for me.
How's your relationship with your mom? Are you like best friends sharing your secrets?
Cheesy.
It's fine. I mean, it's normal.
You know, I hope she shares, but I know she doesn't share everything. But that's okay. I'm pretty okay with it. Three best qualities of my daughter. She's very independent. Very, very independent. And she has an independent mind. She speaks her mind so much so that sometimes it irritates me. When I wanted her to be very independent, but she's sometimes rebellious to...
So Ganthi Raju asked, what would be your mom's reaction if you become a Bollywood star?
I would leave my profession.
Freerider.
And then I'll travel with her.
Freerider.
I'm hoping for a day when I'll be called. Yes, you know, she's Sejal's mom.
Anjali asked, does your mom scold you like every other mom in the world? Yeah, a lot. Yeah. Would you like to do a day in your mom's life? No, she's a doctor. She's very, very busy. I can't handle such a busy lifestyle. And she has to do a lot of things like take care of us. Don't want to do that. Beauty Adha asks, what is one thing that you and your mom love doing together? Shopping.
Shopping and chilling. You know, the best part of my day is when I come back from hospital and I sit with my daughter.
Oh ho! Sayali asked, how was Sejal as a child? Cranky or quiet?
Cranky. She never used to leave me. She used to just hug me, hold me whenever I used to go.
Isha Singh asks, she says, hello auntie, what is one thing you don't like about Sejal and one thing you like to change and one of your proudest moments of Sejal?
One thing which I find irritating is she gets irritated very fast. You know, tell her something and if it is not according to her liking, she gets irritated just like that. And she's given me so many moments. to be proud of her. So many. I mean, the list is innumerable.
What is one thing Sejal does that you don't approve of?
No, first of all, she doesn't do actually anything which I don't approve of. Maybe she does something, but she doesn't let me know that maybe another thing. How do you feel when you watch her videos? I feel so happy, and I show that video to whoever is sitting in front of me, whether it is my patient, my friend,
shameless
my colleagues.
Hashtag shameless promotion. Tapashi asks, Mother's Day plans? None, because I have an exam the next day. So that's it for today's video. Give it a big thumbs up if you like talking to my mom. And also make sure you guys subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you next time.
Bye.